completely out of your mind? You think you can just disrespect your superiors without consequences? Shame on you. I should have you both court-martialed.
Target down. Move on to Klaus Strandberg.
No. No, too late for that. This one's going.